beneath the sea, within each cell with every breath. Generations bless your faithfulness through the water, by night and day, across the wilderness, out of exile, into the future. We give you thanks for your dear Son at the heart of human life, near to those who suffer, beside the sinner, among the poor, and with us now. In the night in which he was betrayed, our Lord Jesus took bread and gave thanks, broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take and eat. This is my body given for you. Do this for the remembrance of me." Again, after supper, he took the cup, gave thanks, gave it for all to drink, saying, "This cup is the new covenant in my blood, shed for you and for all people for the forgiveness of sin. Do this for the remembrance of me." Remembering his love for us on the way, at the table, in the river, and to the end, together we proclaim the mystery of our faith.
Christ has died. Christ is risen. Christ will come again.
We pray for the gift of your Spirit in our gathering, within this meal, among your people and throughout the world. Blessing, praise, and thanks to you, Holy God, through Christ Jesus, by your Spirit, in your church, without end. Amen.
Amen.
Let's pray with confidence in the words our Savior gave us.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Please be seated in a word about our practice of communion here in Emmanuel. The table is open to all who choose to come and receive. You can just follow the usher's directions. Come to the communion rail and kneel or stand at the rail as you are able. Place your hand out and I'll place the bread in your hands. And then you can either receive the wine directly from the individual glasses. The red is grape, the red is wine, the white is grape juice, or you may drink from the chalice, either way you choose. If you prefer just to receive a blessing and you place your hand like this, I will do that. But all are invited to come to the table. Thank you.